Okay, I'm here with Jack Alsop, aka Just Jack, who's performing at the Jazz Cafe tonight and DJing. How's it going, Jack?
I'm good. I'm very, very well.
Start right off by talking about your new album, All Night Cinema. And I looked at the leaflet here, and there's your face on the cover there. Same face. And inside, there are a whole bunch of portraits of people, young and old. Can you tell me who they are and how you chose them?
We didn't want to cast people. We didn't want to have a list of people and choose them for how they looked. So we basically just found people who were in the photographic studio where we were doing the portraits. So one of the girls is a makeup girl. One of them was the guy who was driving us that day. A couple of people from Universal, and a couple of the graphic designers in there. That's the driver. That's the makeup girl. And we just chose people. We photographed them all in exactly the same way, and then we just chose the best ones. And they're kind of supposed to be like the characters in the songs, but all the songs are about people, and they're just supposed to be people, And it's also when you get two faces together, I think you start to really contrast how different and how similar people's faces are, and I think they're quite kind of striking. They're quite powerful.
One of the most striking songs on the album is "The Day I Died."
Can I see that? Because I haven't actually seen it.
You haven't seen your own album. Well, hey,
I've never even seen this.
There's the cover. Your face. What do you think of it? The Day I Died. Can you tell me a bit about the story behind that song? Because I thought it was lyrically one of the strongest on the album.
I think it's the best song I've written ever. I haven't written that many.
That's pretty good.
Make it sound like I've got a massive back catalogue. it's the best song I've written. I don't really know where it came from. I had the chorus in my head for ages. I just liked the idea. I liked the kind of oxymoron, or the kind of like the dichotomy of the best day of your life being the one where you die. Do you know what I mean? It's just a story about a guy who has a great day, and at the end of it he gets killed, and he's kind of maybe saying to the people that he's left behind to not feel quite as bad, because it was the best day of his life. But it's not that literal. I don't know, it's just a strange song. I mean, it affects people in very different ways, People have been a little bit in tears and shit when we played it at gigs and stuff. But I mean, it's a strange one. It's weird. I mean, I sent it to my sister as an MP3, and she went, "Oh, it's a lovely little song." And then she phoned me the next day and went, "It's really sad." And I think that's kind of what I was trying to do. I wanted something that was just hovered in between emotions.